Boise man is behind bars tonight for allegedly robbing a business in Boise early this morning. It happened around 2 a.m. on South Vista. Police Department, Boise Police Department says 66-year-old Richard Shaeffer wore a mask, told an employee he had a weapon, and then demanded cash. Police say they found Shaeffer about an hour later. He's now in the Ada County Jail facing one count of felony robbery.